Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. You are tuned in to Echo Sessions. We appreciate you. We're live at imavl.com. Make sure to call somebody. Let them know. We have Hayley Jane and the Primates in this evening. They played an awesome show here Friday night in Asheville, and we're really excited to have them in the studio. They are in the middle of a tour. Be sure to check out their website at HayleyJaneAndThePrimates.com and find out if they are coming to a city near you. Echo Sessions is brought to you by Prestige Subaru here in Asheville. They keep Asheville rocking. And by Acousta Brewing Company in Brevard. Be sure to check them out when you go see some waterfalls. And enjoy the show, as our friend Dave Simchok said, with Front Row Focus. You want to catch these guys while you can, because it's really good energy. Enjoy.
Homecoming, homecoming, I'm coming, homecoming. I've been thumbing round this town for days. Hey sister, could you join me? My head needs attention and nothing good is coming my way. Well, I'm on that fence, I balance on each shaky board. Tell each side what they want to hear so they don't get sore. Up through the soil. Well, I'll be dancing for the devil, singing for the Lord. And all you see me do. So go on, shout it. If you're all about it, put your back into the things they're never gonna give to you. Well, I'm on that fence, I balance on each shaky board. I tell each side what they wanna hear so they don't get sore. And when the heaven's raining down, seeping up through the soil. Well, I'll be dancing for the devil, singing for the Lord.
I've never sung that song looking right at Jesus. So that was something.
Do you think he liked it?
I think he gets it.
He got it.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. This next song is called Crazy Show. It's about realizing that relationships are much more complex than you think they are, and that it might never be perfect, but you can have a lot of fun. That's really what it's about.
Life, you know, is short, so go and make me,
I like being able to hear them clapping in the it helps. More applause, please. That's exactly what I needed. We're so happy to be here. I'm not quite sure we knew exactly what to expect, and this was unbelievable. And this made me, they've made such a beautiful space for us to make music in. So huge thank you for having us. We are Hayley, Jane, and the Primates. We're from the Northeast, all over. And this next song is Manacrylic. This song is about imperfection and accepting it. I guess not just accepting it, finding it beautiful and awesome.
Satisfy me. Sweet imperfection is something to love. A real man, a flawed man, can still love me. Oh.
We're going to get some guitars. Yeah, it just gets you going, right? This is Joshua Treebeard Carter on the bass over here. Treebeard.
It's my favorite end.
It's the best end. Yeah.
Others are good too. They have good hearts. He has the best beard.
No, I don't think so. I'm sure you do in the books. Bye, Laura.
Hey, Smitty, do you want this? That's right.
Yeah.
Let's do.
I like you picking the songs, Claw. I think you're doing a great job over there.
Okay.
We're gonna play a song called Too Tired. Yeah, it's about a lot of things. This is nice. Can we always have a couch on?
This guy's standing.
Hardest working member of the band right there. That's Justin Juice Hancock on guitar. Cool. Do it. And lights and water sounds, but I know if you follow me, I see everything is energy now, bouncing lights. sleepy. This is Greg Smitty Smith on guitar over here.
He's the captain.
He's the Captain Smitty. What do you say, Claw? That's Ryan the Claw Clawson on drums. In his wall of lights. Okay.
Oh, am I allowed to curse? I just did.
Can
they
hear me?
Can they go
loud? This next song's called In My Mind. Do you like that?
I like old.
Yeah.
I'm headed to another coast, a sweeter place in time, with radio and dinner coats, where love still costs a dime. But sadly waiting and still debating fate and all its signs. If I be traveling anywhere, be going there in my mind. In my headstream, bless my soul. Life is but a daydream, roll my boat. Merrily lead the way, waves can't keep me down. Well, you keep a rattling my cage word, set me free. And that is why the cage bird sings, sing. Oh, sing like this. Show me how, shed it, take it off the mask you wear from day to day to day. Today is good, tomorrow something better's on the way. Make me down a pilot on your floor. Down, down, baby, let life be a roller coaster. No, roller coaster, baby, now. Thank you. my head stream, bless my soul. Life is but a daydream, row my boat. Merrily lead the way, waves can't keep me down. Well, you keep a rattle in my cage, words set me free. And that is why the cage bird sings, sing. And all her signs. If I be traveling anywhere, be going there in my mind. Heavy in my headstream, bless my soul.
Oh, man. Are we having troubles? We're having a little trouble with Smitty's guitar. It keeps coming in and out. I noticed that. Hear you? Enough, he just wants you to play. Can we do the new song?
Yeah, I want to make sure it's
good. Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah, sure. So we're on tour down here. We're having a good old time. We were just at the Asheville City Music Hall a few nights ago, and we headed off to Georgia, played a show, and had a day off, and came back here. So we're well rested, which is nice. We're hitting a lot of places we've never been before, which is a lot of fun too. We're gonna be in Columbus, Ohio. Next, and then, man, Michigan, Chicago, Denver, Colorado. We're playing in Taos, New Mexico, yeah. Taos. Kentucky, Kansas City. I'm forgetting some. Yeah. Going to Kansas City. Kansas City, yeah. Oh, boom, boom. it's a jam-packed tour. Still figuring it out. Yeah. Just gonna give it a go? Yeah, all right, let's do it. Wanna do something before the new jam?
Oh, yeah, sure. Lily, you got a good thing?
Yeah.
I.
Well, I can't say no, can I? The cameras are watching.
I know.
I didn't
plan.
Manipulator.
No, I didn't. One second.
This song's called You Gotta Move.
On fire.
That was a quick one. It's like two claps.
Haley, did you say you were one or two?
I'm vocal two.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeehaw.
Juice, you're the one.
Check, check.
You're the one labeled snare, right? Yes. That's funny.
Bunch of comedians. New song? New song. So we just wrote this song. It's what makes it new. I'm really more articulate than this. This is a brand new tune. We wrote it like a week or two ago, and 2 weeks ago, I don't know. And I like it a lot. There's not like a 5 second delay where you could stop.
Yeah.
Oh, she's acting weird again. We don't even know what the song is called yet, so which one are we going with? Dude, I've been watching a lot of Blue Planet lately, 2018.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what that's called. I did security. Take one. Another major blow to Mother Nature. To Mother Nature. Oh, sweet nightingale, no. We'll do that one again.
I have always wanted to work a little harder. I have always wanted to live a little smarter, so if you should ask me to, I would gladly go with you and travel down that bumpy road.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Down.
Oh, man. This song's called Play on Play-Doh. Do you need something, Claw?
I want to make sure all the lights are on.
We've got, yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
Yeah, cool.
You look great, though.
This is a moral law. I never knew that before.
proud as hell. He said wise men talk when they've got something to say, and fools talk because they've gotta say something. So let's jump around, say jump the body, jump the body, jump the body, hey. I say, here we go, here we go, here we go again. So let's jump around, say, jump the body, jump the body, jump the body, hey, hey. Well, I say, here, here we go, go again, 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 again.
Just let it ride. Let it sizzle.
Thought about cutting you off a little simple thing, but I don't think you'd like that.
You know why I was offering? Because I wasn't looking.
Would have been twite.
Twite. It would not have been very Eisenhower Velociraptor.
Exactly. We'll have mini, we'll breed them down. Breed down the dinosaurs. Exactly, like a mini poodle, only a velociraptor. Are they called litters with dinosaurs? Is it a batch of raptors? Do you know that a group of flamingos is called a flamboyance? Negative information there. What are we doing? Hurry, stop me, please.
I like banter.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently, I'm also a science teacher.
Yeah. Tell them about those little tardigrade things.
Tardigrades?
Yeah, tell them about it.
It's out now. People know about tardigrades now. I knew about tardigrades before it was cool to know about tardigrades.
Before John Fishman shared a link about it.
It's a little microorganism, a little micro animal. They can survive in crazy
conditions,
freezing cold and heat. Water bear. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, tardigrade, water bear.
Could they survive in our dirty van?
They can, maybe. They can survive in outer space. I don't know about our van. Yeah, they've been around forever, and they're everywhere on the planet. And they're so cute.
Are they microscopic?
Yeah, I'd want to breed those bigger.
Yeah. Do we have a song
like
about
a
water bears?
One this size, yeah. I could carry.
Is Katrina about water bears?
This is called Rainbow Tardigrade.
Rainbow Tardigrade.
Yeah. Oh.
I love it.
Cool.
Another
dimension. Hop a freight train, add an extension to the track.
So do I look at the camera and talk to the microphone, or do I face? I'll look at Juice.
Look at
Wait,
the
now they're talking to me in the headphones. In the headphones, they said something. I feel like
talk to
the headphones. They're sweaty. The headphones are sweaty. I'm not gonna talk to the headphones because they're sweaty. But viewers at home, if you're watching us from your home or on your couch, that's pretty cool. And we don't get to do this very often,
this
and that's super cool. I mean, my Aunt Debbie's probably watching this. Shout out to Aunt Debbie right now.
Yeah.
You know? And probably my dad, too. Maybe Brenda. Maybe my sister.
How about your wife?
Possibly even friends from college. I don't even know. I have friends in college still that could be watching this. is this a bad idea?
No, you're doing great.
I could move on to jokes.
This is, yeah.
tell my parents that you say hi. Oh, hi, Becky and
We're
Jeff.
We're saying hi to the Clausens.
You're the best. Should I say it to the microphone? Becky and Jeff are the best. Is this close
hello
enough?
To the Smiths.
The Smiths
the
rock too. So do the Hancocks.
The Hancocks.
We have such regal last names.
Yeah.
Toasty. All right.
It's the super loud dude in the dashiki.
It's the best right now. Your hair looks perfect.
Is it because of the headphones?
It's perfect. Don't touch it. It's perfect.
What if anything I did was just make it more?
Okay, yeah, that's good. All right, ready?
Oh, boy.
You want to tell Josh that he's going to take lead on
this? Oh, yeah. Juice is going to sing lead on this. I do a little.
Once.
Juice is about to get loose with this acoustic guitar. That is correct. I love it that you just started shouting out your family members. That's my favorite.
Then I moved on to family and friends.
Old college roommates.
Yeah, right. What's up, Ben?
The guy we met at the 7-Eleven.
Hey, Stefan.
Stuck in the shadow, blocking the shade. There ain't no way to sweep up the mess that we've made.
She gets dressed up like a pillow, so she's always in bed.
Starts at the bottom, it comes from above. Like pieces of the puzzle, like a hand in a glove.
She gets dressed.
dressed up like a pillow, so she's always in bed. Flowers for the sick and dead, she's on the go. Way too fast and way too slow, she turns to stone at hospitals and funeral homes. And when the time
Sahara. Wait, say the three again?
No.
I sing everything that comes at your personally. Oh, apple core.
your country and tell me who's your friend you spend every second throwing love. Katrina, tell me who's your friend you spend every second throwing love in. Applecore, Baltimore, Katrina, tell me who's your friend. 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 You may be my muse. Tell me who's your friend. You may be my muse. You may be my muse. You may be my muse. Friend, friend, friend. Trees up in the trees up in the trees up in the trees up in the. Let's make it more interesting. We'll be right back.
so hard on yourself over there.
Well, you know, when I can really hear myself like this, I'm just like, wow. Look at how much better I need to get, you know?
Oh, wow.
Oh,
said
wow.
In the Owen Wilson voice.
It's my Owen Wilson.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
There you go.
What? Well, it was not my... The Katrina was really good.
It's up here.
Yeah,
this is a beautiful room that we get to play music in today.
The ceiling's up there.
There it is. We doing one more?
Yeah.
All right, we got one more tune for you.
She's gonna fucking rock. Language. Are the kids still here? Yes.
No.
They're in the rock and roll lifestyle, so.
It's true.
What are we doing? Oh, I know what we're doing.
Yeah, you need to
watch
it.
This will officially be the least amount of thrashing I've ever done with this song. Can't thrash too hard at these on.
It's true.
I'll do my best.
Been running into some thrash issues over here as well.
Yeah, probably could. Let me hear what it sounds like. Go for it. Thank you very much. Good night.
Oh.
That was Hayley, Jane, and the Primates. That was badass, y'all. Was that the last one?
That was, yeah.
Make sure to check them out at HayleyJaneAndThePrimates.com. They may be coming to a city near you. They're going to Colorado, Chicago. Did I hear Minnesota? Ohio. Just Michigan. I'm just making shit up. South Dakota, North Dakota, like New Mexico.
Yes.
So go to the website, check it out. You have tuned into IamAVL.com. This is Echo Sessions, brought to you by Prestige Subaru and Acousta Brewing. We're really happy you tuned in, and hope you enjoy the rest of your evening. Again, that was Hayley, Jane, and the Primates.